play the viola. The first selection we will be performing is titled Archaeology, which translates to the study of using the bow. Archaeology is in a march style and will convey a feeling of steady forward movement. Towards the end of the piece, the higher strings will trade off in melody with the lower strings, challenging the higher strings to provide a rhythmic accompaniment. Here is Archaeology.
Throughout the piece, you will hear varying dynamics and temperature changes.
to make that arrangement more interesting. We hope you enjoy our performance of creation and exhibition.
Thank you. forming a ring around the Pacific Ocean basin. The ring is home to approximately 72% of all active volcanoes on Earth. A wide range of dynamics, along with accents and cicadas, further enhance the fiery nature of Ring of Fire. Please enjoy the 7th Orchestra final piece, Ring of Fire.
Thank you.
With its fast tempo, aggressive bowstring rhythms, and catchy melody, this selection is sure to capture your attention. Please enjoy our second tune for you tonight intensely.
Thank you. behalf of our Reynolds Middle School Orchestra students who performed tonight, we hope you enjoyed the concert. We would like to thank all of our teachers for pushing us to do our best, our administration and Hamilton Township board members for supporting the musical department, and of course, our parents and family members who continue to support and foster our musical program.
Hello, my name is Paul, I play the cello. Carol DeBell is one of the most popular of the Christmas carols. It became such a staple in the 1930s with composer Pete Wilhowsky added the lyrics to this then-unknown Ukrainian folk song and gave it the title Carol DeBell. This arrangement is also coupled with the melody from God Rest You Merry Gentlemen to give it some variety and uniqueness. Please enjoy this winter classic and our final piece of this evening, Carol DeBell.